Hi there, everybody. It's another challenge for these two teams and a challenge for us in the commentary box, as always. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith's with me.
Not too much of a challenge, I don't think. It should be a good game, this.
Real Sociedad play today against Sevilla. What about Real Sociedad, their chances today, Alan Smith?
Well, disappointing, you have to say, because to be mid-table at this stage, they were hoping and expecting for better things than that. But they've got plenty of time still to turn things around.
Well, there are players here who stand out a bit. These two in particular, I think, today, Alan.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
Well, wonderful efforts by Sevilla in the lesser European competitions, if you like. Haven't quite cracked the Champions League, but goodness me, in the Europa League, ultra-competitive.
They should have kept that trophy, really, shouldn't they, having won it so often? And for any manager there, the next step is, of course, competing in the Champions League.
Real Sociedad's lineup. Diego Llorente plays with Iñigo Martinez as the centre-backs. Ilya Ramendi plays with Javi Prieto in midfield.
We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
Terrific entertainment on offer here, I'm sure, as the game gets underway. Reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Nice bit of interplay between these two. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Nolito.
Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
Carlos Vela. Now they're pressing in at him. Pizarro. Pizarro. One back very quickly. Played for probing with the pass. Letting the shot go! Well, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in, too.
Steered through. Moving forward with some danger to Nolito. How about that for a goal? It's given them the breakthrough, and they've had to work very hard to find a way through this defence. But when it came, it was superbly taken. And they're absolutely thrilled with the way they've got the lead here.
You have to be there to score it, and he ran in and got his reward, just couldn't miss.
No, it was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there took a little bit of instinct.
Sevilla now, then, with this lead. It's a good place to win the ball here. Sevilla trying to attack here. Nolito in the centre.
Defender has taken a gamble. It looks as though it's paid off. Comes in strongly. Ben Yedder!
And there's the goalkeeper called into action, but not very testing action. Jeronimo Rulli.
Ben Yedder. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Pablo Sarabia.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Ilyara Mendy. Zuratuza.
Blade in the clear. It's a good cross. And he can clear it here.
For Real Sociedad, this is a corner and possibilities of getting level in the game.
Just looking at the keeper's reaction, it was a good height for him, but didn't move across quickly enough there.
In goes the corner. Martinez! Headed it well, just wide.
Well, not far wide at all. Next time, maybe he'll bury that.
He's coming forward with some danger. Looking for teammates in the middle. That was a scare for the defenders. Could have been a goal.
It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't that, Alan? Here it is.
Well, I'm guessing that he's not going to try that again in a hurry, particularly after his manager gets into him after this match.
Franco Vázquez. Eva Banega.
Ben Yedder.
It's good work between these two.
It's Rodriguez. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Room now out on the wing. All alone in the middle. That is a fine goal. And it's brought them back level once more. Very good play. Certainly, they've been very positive since they went behind. And now they've got reward for that with an equalising goal. Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. And here's the goal again. So away we go at one all.
Here's Pizarro. Pizarro. Escudero.
Nolito.
Ben Yedder.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
3 minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time.
Eva Banega.
Ben Yedder. There's some potential in this move.
Alito.
Carlos Vela.
So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
referee blows, and we're off for the second half.
Pablo Sarabia. Ben Yedder. There's Pizarro.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Franco Vasquez. Pizarro. A little private game between the two of them.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
He's got that, but got the ball away as well.
Test of his control now.
Eva Banega.
Taking on the defenders.
Prieto.
Supporting player alongside.
Could really get at the opposition here. He can put them in front. Goalkeeper hangs on.
Eva Banega. Franco Vasquez. Ben Yedder. Here's Diego Llorente.
Inigo Martinez.
Rodriguez.
There's good progress with this attack.
Good challenge.
No, he's cut that out well, well read.
Prieto.
It's a chance well taken. And they now lead the game.
Can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Sevilla behind. Eva Banega. Ben Yedder. Nolito.
And they're getting forward well, Sevilla. Tackle here.
Prieto.
That's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas, and he's got there.
He's reached it and turned it aside.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Got the opposition back.
The shot's on!
And the save is made by the goalkeeper.
They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Rodriguez. Ilyara Mendy. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Eva Banega.
Pablo Sarabi.
Neatly intercepted.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
He's got his shot off now.
And they're sending the goalkeeper up for this corner.
Just gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad. Yeah.
And Zante! Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Mercado.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
And it's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt.
Well, they played very well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often. But they played even better when they didn't have the ball to stop the opposition.
Yeah, that's right. It was the old Wembam. When they did have it, they used it extremely well and clinical in the end.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.